Hi, good morning. I'm Lenny Saisalo. Today, I am going to perform the physical assessment of head, neck, and the back. So, to examine the head, neck, and the back, we are going to use the inspection, the palpation, percussion, and auscultation, wherein we can determine if there are some abnormalities like tumors, vascular disorder, spinous disorder, or vertebral disorder that's surrounding in the muscles, and we can detect. In inspection, we can detect its size, the shape, and the contour, and the symmetry. We can also inspect the ischemosis or the bruising. In palpation, we can palpate the skin, or we can also detect the masses or nodules, or the tenderness and the crepitations of the skin, which is the abnormalities. Also, we can use the percussion to measure or to determine those vibrations, which is also can cause those abnormalities. And then the auscultation, when we determine the brutes or other sounds, it suggests some abnormalities. So come on, let's start our physical assessment regarding the head and neck and back assessment. Today I am going to assess your temporal. I'm going to palpate your temporal artery. I'm going to put my three fingers in your temporal. Then I'm going to palpate it. So, open your mouth, close your mouth, taas na yung leeg mo. So, the neck is symmetry, no noodles and masses. And please drink the water. Isa pa. Okay, the thyroid cartilage, the cricoid cartilage, move upward and symmetrically to the when you swallow. So, can you please move it? Can you please move your chin into your chest? And move your chin to your shoulders? Okay, about na chin. Straight body ka lang. Relax ka lang. Dito, chin. Sa kabila naman. And then, pakiiko ng circumduction. Okay, stop. So, I'm going to check your trachea. Trachea is still in the midline. Trachea is still in the midline. So, I'm going to palpate your thyroid. Sounds and no suggesting. So do you have any past abdomen disease?
No.
Okay, I'm going to perform the light palpation with your left upper quadrant. To the right upper quadrant, to the lower right. And the left lower quadrant. So I'm going to perform your liver with a deep palpation with a 5 to 6 centimeter. you please inhale, exhale. Okay. Can you please, kalipot?